I really want to thank our outgoing mayor, Diane Watts. Now the campaign is over and the work begins.